So fancy. So cute. Hello, everyone. I just realized I have not vlogged at all this week. I took a break last week from vlogging because I had been vlogging, like, through the whole month of December for Vlogmas, and it was just exhausting. So I'm finished with work for the day. I am home about to get started on some vlogging YouTube stuff. It's been a busy day. But I am so excited because three really cool things. I literally, one of them just left my mind what I was going to tell you guys. So really exciting things have been happening lately. I wanted to go ahead and let the vlog fam know first. I guess I could take the towel out of my hair. I literally just got out of the shower like 15 minutes ago. I have gotten so many requests to share my wedding timeline, and I have said in a vlog, I just don't think that like people have watched all my videos or seen that one particular part enough to know, or I've forgotten. I signed a contract saying I would not share the wedding day timeline, but I get so many requests that I think I'm just going to open up an Etsy shop and create like a digital download so that you guys can buy, like, for just a few dollars, the wedding timeline that I made. So it's really good. I'm still working on it. It's gonna probably take a few weeks just to perfect and make sure that everything is right. I wanted to tell you guys first. I kind of hinted at it on my Instagram and asked if people would buy it, but so that'll be happening in the next few weeks. And then I think my Everly Rings video, the one that I'm sharing, like where you can buy affordable engagement rings, I think it's gonna reach 50,000 views today. That's so exciting. So I'm really excited. It's at like 49,979 last I checked. So I think it'll hit 50K today. If not, it'll hit it tomorrow. I am so excited. I'm breaking out all over in case you can't tell. Like, that is just crazy that 50,000 people have watched that video. I mean, it's just mind blowing. Then I'm doing an Instagram takeover. This is my very first one ever. And it is with a huge, bless you, it is with a huge company. So Sigma Brushes, you guys know I am a like influencer. I'm on their influencer list. I don't know what you would call it, but I have like a discount code for Sigma. You guys can use my discount code to get money off. But also I'm doing an Instagram takeover. They have 3.6 million followers. So I was really nervous to film the Instagram takeover, but I'll be doing that sometime in the next few weeks. I'm really excited for it. I sent them the footage yesterday. They approved it. And then I'll find out when it goes live. And then I'm so excited because my husband helped me with that. And it's just like really cool. And then finally, the last piece of exciting information is my wedding's going to be in a magazine. I can't wait. So my caterer contacted me a few weeks ago and was like, hey, I have a deadline. I need this by, I'm so sorry it's last minute, but would you mind like being our bride for the ad for our magazine? Like, they post an ad in a wedding magazine or a bride's magazine or something. And she wanted us to be in it. So I sent her some photos and I just got the proof. I'm gonna show it to you guys. Okay, so this is like one side of it. And then got all of our vendors listed, the photo of our first kiss, a little excerpt, and then more photos. I'm so excited. So it's just a two-page spread in a magazine. Look how good this looks. Our photographer killed it. Killed it. So we're just really excited. A lot of things are happening. It's very early in 2019. It's just going to be a really exciting year. So I wanted to kind of fill you guys in on some of those things. But I gotta get to work. I gotta put makeup on because this lovely large thing right here, bless you, just getting on my nerves. So I gotta get ready and I've got to get to blog and YouTube stuff. Allie, what are you doing? What do we think of these glasses, by the way? They're kind of big, kind of large. They're really bad reflective. These are those glasses that block out blue light. I've been wearing them when I'm on the computer for long hair. Blah, 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 long periods of time. They're really cool. They're only like 15 bucks. I'll link them below. But, really cool. Okay. Probably should take them off. I'm just going to be organizing. I'm not going to be staring at blue light for the next few hours. But I mean, I think they're cute. Washer and dryer are going, getting some laundry done. So I'm probably going to time lapse this just because I think that would be easier. That over there is where we keep the cat litter, like the Seattle square. That's cut out so that the cats can go in there and use cat litter. And we can't smell it. Took about 2 minutes. I just put like bags up there, peroxide, alcohol, nail polish remover, all that there, extra rags, all the medicine, extra cleaning supplies, paper towels, toilet paper, and then just like more towels, nail stuff, and then that stuff just down there is kind of random. All done. Okay. Got to get my camera ready. I'm at the film a cleaning video actually, so I'm gonna get a little confused. When you're seeing this, this is the day before the cleaning video goes live. So I'll have the same outfit on. Similar subject, just different. Now let's get one thing real quick. Sweetie, what's in here? Okay, we've lived here since 2017, and we have never even considered mounting our TV. Can we get
rid
of this?
It's not all the parts either. There's parts missing. I don't know where it came from. I think your dad gave it to us.
Let's just get rid of it then.
It's not. It doesn't have all the parts. So.
Yeah. Okay. I just wanted to make sure we're on the same page because we've lived here for almost 2 years and never even considered mounting the TV. Okay, so I've showed you guys my closet before. It's kind of a chaotic mess. This is my husband's side. I kind of leave it up to him to keep his side clean and organized. And then I have like this whole wall and then this side. And honestly, all I'm really doing is just straightening up some stuff, cleaning up some things. I probably need to go through and get rid of some stuff because like I haven't worn this since my freshman year of college. I graduated almost 2 years ago. Why are you keeping this, Mo? Why? So anyway, I'm just going to get to organizing right now. All right, never mind. We're gonna go through it. We're gonna go through my closet because there are so many things in here that I do not wear anymore. Or are just so old that they're not even really like in. Closet is cleaned out. I kind of just straightened things up that weren't like necessarily the most organized, and then that is all the stuff I'm getting rid of. The stuff I've had for a really long time, sometimes it's like out of style, so I will make the decision on whether or not I think it will like eventually come back or not, and then if I think so, I'll donate it. But a lot of the stuff that I found was like stuff that I had when I was in high school that I can still fit into, but I would no longer wear, and it had makeup on it because high school Moriah had no idea how to freaking get dressed without putting makeup all over everything. A lot of that stuff has makeup on it, like this white dress right here. I literally got it. I don't know if you guys can see that. Very first time I wore it, got makeup all over it. This white dress I wore for my rehearsal dinner from Lulu's, and it broke, and I wore it because it had the same neckline. Completely broke. So just little things like that I'm just gonna get rid of. Now These are all of my pajamas and this ridiculous bin right here. I need to go through this because I only wear now. I wear big shirts and underwear to bed. That's it. Why does that have to be a weird thing? So I have pajama pants that I wear for times like today when I was just being lazy and I was walking around, like I threw on a pair of pajama pants because obviously that's easier if you have to go outside or just something than just walking around in your freaking underwear. So these are just some of the things that I have. I don't know why I keep everything. Why? Don't see the point in keeping some of this stuff anymore. I think now I'm gonna get rid of some shoes. So these, I thought wearing flats for wedding, these are the Talaria flats, were a good idea. These things are horrible, you guys. Like the worst shoes ever. There's actually a picture of all of us. If I can find it, I'll put it on the screen here. There is a picture of all of us, and we are all like standing in the bridal suite waiting for the wedding to start. And we're all just holding our shoes because a lot of us have the same size, so we didn't want to get them mixed up. We just took them off and we're holding them because our feet hurt that bad. It was the worst idea ever to do these. And like, I kind of want to keep them because they're my wedding shoes, but they were so uncomfortable. It's like pointless. I really don't think that shoes that aren't comfortable are worth keeping. So I don't wear the Converses, so they're going. I think as far as shoes go, I wear almost all of these except for these. I've had these for so long. I think I wore these to a pageant in high school. They don't even fit. They've stretched out. And then these are from Just Fab. They're cute, but they're a nightmare to get on. Like, they make me really claustrophobic because they just take like 20 minutes to get on and off, and I just don't like dealing with that. So those shoes are going to go. I'm going to work on a blog post for wedding shoes soon because, like, I've had the experience with the Talaria flats and you guys have asked about them. But these are so comfortable. These are the A New Day shoes from Target. Look. I bought them in black as well. That's how comfortable they are. I think they were only like $20 or something. I had to go down. So usually I wear a 9, 9.5. These are 8.5. But these are not the wide. So these are just 8.5. These are 8.5 wide. I don't know if you guys can really see the difference. The black ones are way more comfortable. These are comfy, but the black ones are way, way, way more comfortable. So I'm actually wearing these for a wedding in March. And then I'm wearing these for a wedding in September. So they're really comfy. Just figured you guys would like to know that if you're looking for a good pair of affordable, like short high heels. They also have these in a high heel, but I don't know how those are because I don't wear like super high heels if I'm looking for heels for like a special event. I have been in here cleaning for now 21 minutes. Do you guys see that fluffy thing sticking out right there? I had no idea he was in here.
That's my little Salem. You sleeping? Oh yeah, you sleeping.
And it looks so much better. Shoes, the sweaters, even my pants and shorts, and scarves. Oh, so happy I did this. All right, friends, so it's a little dark and gloomy outside. I'm trying to get a little bit of light into this, but it is what it is. I am finished with this vlog for today. I ended up cleaning up my drawers, but now I'm clean the rest of my house. You can see that video on my main channel tomorrow, so make sure to go below, click the subscribe button if you are new here, give it a thumbs up if you liked it, and I'll see you guys in my next vlog. Mwah.